Hello?
What's up, bro?
Bro, where you at?
In my room.
Nigga, I'm in my room.
You just came in here, bro.
Oh, anyway, listen. Hey, Stevie Song just called me.
Yeah.
Said he want to come on down here and party, so.
Yeah.
Remember I was telling you about let's do these annuals?
Yeah, the annual party.
My nigga, let's go ahead and start the annual tonight.
I'm with it, nigga. All right.
Abu Dhabi, my nigga.
Abu Dhabi, my nigga. It's about to be all. You know what I'm saying?
Five to one, nigga.
All day.
Bad day with my bitches. Negativity on my phone is ridiculous. No more shine up on the real tech 9. They talking bad on the sickness. Coming at a nigga so vicious. Get up out of my bed. I'm sick of feeling restricted. Fans saying that I switched. They can tell I was hurt by looking at my twit pic. Got a call from Stevie. Y'all know his steezy. Said he about to come to KC. And when I have a little get together, that's easy. Got a little Cabo Wabo. Some beers and Ciroc, yo. They wanna have it at my house. It's a room for Frizz and Picasso. Hell yeah, come on down. Told Maxilla that we done on rounds. We gotta get more liquor, spread the fun on round. We about to kick it with family, put the gun on down, nigga. I ain't kicked it in eons. This about to be cooler than Freon. Got another call from a homeboy in Denver named Dion. He just pulled in the case, he's saying he's double-fisted with bottles. I told him I was on liquor duty and Stone them was on models. All of my niggas ready for action. When I woke, all I remember is crashing. I can try to tell you in the next verse, but I don't really know what happened.
It's just the blur. The whole thing's just a blur. The whole thing's just a blur.
Woke up, got sick, ain't nobody sleeping in my shit. Looked in the mirror, that's fucked up, because busted is my top lip. Real busted, real puffy, like a nigga punched me the fuck out. I don't smoke, but my mouth tastes like big weed, like my nigga yuck mouth. I think I remember two chicks, one thing another was a toothpick. I think I was taking shots with them of Patron, I don't do this. KTT's, ghetto sus, talking to the chick with the ghetto butt. She was tripping with another beautiful ghetto cut in front of her talking to me, and then I said, oh fuck. Everybody keeps saying,
Rick or Joy,
but I don't remember even seeing
Rick or Joy,
but I heard if you really wanna please,
Rick or Joy.
Put one, two, maybe three in
Rick or Joy.
Glimpses of a house full of bitches and dancing and some losing their pants and romancing each other and eating each other and beating me brothers. My publicist almost stuck a bitch cause she punched my nigga with her fucking fist, but he kicked her out. Instead, she got a line, nigga, something should have been said. Then somehow when a dust on my lip hit her big head.
It's just the blur. Things just a blur. The whole thing's just a blur.
Scenario, what happened? That nigga keep laughing, cause he made all the drinks potent. My lip is fucked, I'm not joking. Said she was made up with hips bout 5'1", hella pretty but tripped out. Said that she got a little cocky and called me a demon, and I flipped out. Said that her body was bruised up and her earlobes had a few cuts. I told him I don't hit women, it was not me, I don't do stuff. Came downstairs, I'm a nigga still sprawled out. Then I saw empty bottles, the makings of Caribou Lou. Dang, now there's a loose screw.
I don't really, I'm not on front. I don't know what the fuck happened last night or nothing like that, and I'm not tripping, but I don't have my purse and nothing like that, and I know I don't really remember how I got back to my home, and I just really need you to help me get my purse. So if you could call me, please, I would appreciate it. You ready? Thank you. Bye.
It's just the blood.